Here, we are given what seems to be a fairly complex function to integrate. When given something like this, we want to first look to see if we can transform the integrand into a simpler function using substitution. Let's try to find the composition portion of the integrand. Notice that the square root of x cubed plus 8 can be written as a composition of functions. So, we'll let u equal x cubed plus 8. Differentiating u with respect to x, we get du equals 3x squared dx. Notice that we have 3x squared dx in the numerator of the integrand, so we know we've made the correct choice for u. Let's find the new limits of integration by substituting the x limits of integration into the expression for u and simplifying. So for the lower limit, we get u is equal to 1 cubed plus 8, which is equal to 9. For the upper limit, we have u equals 2 cubed plus 8, which is equal to 16. We can now rewrite our integral in terms of u. If we substitute u for x cubed plus 8, substitute du for 3x squared dx, and then use our new limits of integration, we get the integral of du over u to the 1 half evaluated from 9 to 16. To make integrating a little easier, let's rewrite the integrand as u to the negative 1 half. Now let's integrate. We get 2u to the 1 half evaluated from 9 to 16. Evaluating, we get 2 times 16 to the 1 half minus 2 times 9 to the 1 half. Remember that raising an expression to the 1 half is equivalent to taking the square root. So, simplifying the exponents, we get 2 times 4 minus 2 times 3. Finally, we can subtract to get 2. Therefore, the value of the given integral is 2.